The past few years, I've been studying the key concepts and ideals that we have in palliative and end-of-life care, and exploring ethnographically how that shapes the way that people are cared for and their experiences towards the end of life and in bereavement. At times, this has shown many of the challenges and tensions that can arise in end-of-life care, and has challenged policy formulations about things like individual choice and advanced care planning. Due to my research, I've influenced practice and policy both in the UK and internationally, and I've used my research findings to collaborate with OpenLearn and the BBC to create films for public audiences to help them think differently about end-of-life care and what they might do towards the end of their life.